towards the Aztec. Keep your hands where I can see them, please. I'm gonna need to see your driver's license and registration.
Problem. I'm gonna have to reach inside of the glove compartment to get the registration. Is that okay?
Nice and slow, please.
Okay. How are you tonight, officer?
Excellent.
Here you go.
Stay inside the vehicle, please. Step out of the car, please, sir.
Wait a minute, officer. I haven't been drinking or anything.
We shouldn't have a problem.
He doesn't drink. He's a Buddhist, for Christ's sake.
No, it's okay. It's fine.
Step onto the sidewalk, sir. That's good, right there. Look at me. I want you to stand on your right foot, touch your nose with the index finger of your left hand.
I told you he doesn't drink.
Ma'am, I'm only gonna tell you one time to stay in the vehicle.
Ma'am.
Honey, I'm okay. I got this.
Don't you ma'am me. Who the hell do you think you're talking to?
Look, officer, My wife has had a couple drinks.
All right, both of you, turn around, put your hands on top of your head, and interlock your fingers.
No, wait a minute. We're only a block
hands
away from our
head, house.
Hands
on your head, interlock your fingers.
That's
hands
not
on
even
your
necessary.
Head, interlock your fingers.
Look,
here
I'm a
go.
Television director. Wait! And me and my wife are just coming home from an award show.
I'm down.
Yes, I'm nothing wrong.
Put your hands on top of your head, ma'am.
Will you just do what he says?
Fuck
you. Put your hands
and
on top of your head, ma'am.
You keep your filthy fucking hands off me. Fucking pig.
Just stop talking.
Quite a mouth you have. Of course you know that.
Fuck you. That's what this is all about, isn't it? You thought you saw a white woman blowing a black man that just drove you little cracker ass crazy.
Will you just shut your fucking mouth?
I listen to your husband, ma'am. Get your legs open. Now, do you have any guns or knives or anything I might get stuck with?
I'm wearing a cocktail dress. What do you think?
Maybe surprise some of the places I found weapons.
He's clean.
What do you think we should do about this, Mr. Thayer? My partner and I just witnessed your wife performing fellatio on you while you were operating a motor vehicle. That's reckless endangerment, which, incidentally, is a felony. And we can charge your wife here with lewd conduct and performing a sexual act in public. And you say you're a block from home. Now, we could use our discretion and let you go with a warning. Or we can cuff you and put you in the back of the car. What do you think we should do, sir?
Look, we're sorry. And we would appreciate if you'd just let us go with a warning, please.
Man's apologizing, Tommy. I think we can let him go. Don't you?
Yeah.
All right. Can go. You folks drive safe now, huh? Tommy.